Hello, my name is Brittany.
And I'm Courtney.
And you're watching the HopeCast. Today is Friday, October 27th. Hope everybody had a great week.
Hey, Brittany, did you know that you should make a sleep priority to stick to a schedule and make sure you're getting enough sleep? Blue lights from your device and screens can make it harder to fall asleep. So reduce your blue lights exposure from your phone or computer before bedtime.
Very wise advice. Sleep is important for mental health and physical health too. We wouldn't want to stay up and late and have it mess up our sleep cycle. Hope everyone gets a good night rest.
Here's the fun fact. Did you know you can eat goldfish?
Of course, the one in our fish tank was delicious.
I was talking about the one in the snack bar. What did you do to the goldie?
Haha, these past couple weeks have been quite exciting. This past Tuesday was our Blackout Employment and Education Dinner. It was an all blackout themed and the Halloween season with a bang. Here's a quick look at the event. Education dinners commemorate the accomplishments of members who have secured employment or are currently employed, as well as those who are pursuing their educational ambitions. These events are also severe as a source of motivation for individuals who aspire to reach their own employment education goals.
And now here is David with the weather.
It's fall!
And now for center of the week. Today's center is center number 26, the clubhouse located in the area where access to local transportation can be assured both in terms of getting to inform the program access to EE opportunities. The clubhouse provided a range for our effectiveness, the our effective alternatives, whatever. Access to public transportation is limited.
And now to go over upcoming events. November 11th, we'll be having our social at the park. Additionally, November 16th, we'll be having the s'mores by the campfire from 4 to 6 p.m. On November 23rd, we'll be celebrating Thanksgiving from 11 to 1 p.m. November 29th, our EED theme is the attitude of gratitude from 4 to 6 p.m. And for our top news story, Pluto is officially a planet again after it opened up a whole field. Everyone from California is now moving to Pluto.
And that's for the colleagues of Courtney.
And I'm Brittany.
Have a helpful day.
Ah!